Monsters are ready to break free, but there's still one thing left to do.
Hello, dearest niece. I can't believe it's been 15 years. We have so much catching up to do. You've never even met my family. I'm hosting a fair in Scratchtown this Halloween. Perhaps you can join us. With love, Uncle Pierre.
Oh, I'm so glad you could make it. Please come in and welcome to my wonderful fair. Welcome, one and all, to the grand opening of the fair. Our guest of honor has arrived. So, the competition
can finally begin. And to the winner, the grand prize, a chance to leave here alive.
Hey, I'm Foster. You must be my cousin. Dad told us a lot about you. I don't understand what Dad is doing, but he's acting really strange. Our manor is at the end of this tunnel. He must have gone there. We can get there faster in a ride car. Here, you'll need this.
Don't be afraid to walk toward your fears. Follow the boy. He'll lead you to what you seek.
It's my sisters, Rosa and Dora. I don't like playing with them. They like to tease me and play tricks. They can't be trusted, so be careful. I think they even know dark magic.
My, how you've grown. It's me, Hames, your uncle's butler. Mr. and Mrs. Sullivan have both been acting strangely indeed. I fear they're being influenced by the monsters sealed under the manor. Oh, you didn't know? Each generation of the Sullivan family guards the seals that prevent the monsters under the manor from getting into our world. It's been the family's sacred duty, but suddenly it seems they want to release the monsters. You must stop them. I'll go find the children. Here, you may need this.
Oh, you're finally here. Walter and I were waiting for you. You have such power in your veins. Walter needs you, but no one would mind if I have just a taste of your blood, right?
Thank you.
Come here. I wanna play.
Hey, don't follow the shadows. They'll deceive you. We didn't want to hurt Foster's feelings. We just wanted to play, but our father took him to the basement. Don't worry. We'll find somewhere to hide. We can take care of ourselves.
Thank you.
Just who I needed, finally. Innocent blood will release the imprisoned monsters. Even I don't have the power to free them all, but you do. No matter. Pierre's blood is enough to release some of the monsters for now. I'll come back for you.
Oh no! It's Walter, the vampire! I read about him in one of my dad's books. He's going to kill my dad! Please, save him!
Thank you.
Wait! Please, don't be afraid. I'm sorry I attacked you. Walter turned me into a vampire, and the bloodthirst clouded my mind. I can't live like this. Pierre hid some of the cure in the garden. Please, find it for me. Here, you might need this. Thank you. I'll get Foster somewhere safe and look for my girls. You should find and read Pierre's book on Eldritch Matters. It explains how to prevent Walter's plan and keep the monsters out of our world. Take this, and good luck.
I studied magic since childhood, my head filled with images of wizards and unicorns. Reality ended up a bit more ordinary than that, but my abilities saved my home. Weapons like guns and knives can't stop vampires, werewolves, and golems, but I found a way to defeat them. I chained them in my basement. However, even monsters have their admirers. People try to open their cages to free them, so I racked my brain to find a solution. Monsters learned to avoid my traps, and arrows couldn't pierce them, so I created a magical barrier that only a drop of human blood could break.
My loyal monsters, your years of imprisonment are over. And to celebrate, I've brought you a gift. Your friend and mine, the one and only Pierre Sullivan. Yet some are still missing from our ranks. Guard Sullivan while I search for the rest of his family.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you for saving me. This is bad. Walter freed most of the monsters. We must perform the sealing ritual before sunrise to contain them again. Please find Rosa and Dora before Walter does. They might be in the caves nearby. I'll look for a way to perform the ritual. Here, take my motorcycle.
Says nobody can enter.
What do you seek in this abandoned place? Are you looking for the twins? This place is dangerous. I wanted to warn them, but I knew a ghost would only scare them. I wish I'd gone to the underworld. Could you help me? Here, you'll need this.
Please, don't hurt me! I'll tell you everything you want to know about Walter's plans!
Not this time, little girl.
Thank you.
you.
This potion do?
This brew can amplify Lord Walter's sense of smell to hunt down the Sullivans by their blood alone.
Yes! How brilliant!
everything prepared?
Yes, Master. No living soul will escape from you now.
You would dare try to poison me? You'll both regret this.
Hello, I'm Pierre's old friend, Rosetta. Don't worry, Rosa and Dora are safe. They're playing in their room. Did you see the dust monster? It came out of my garbage can and started destroying my garden. Could you help me deal with it before you talk to the girls, please? I once saw Pierre defeat a dust monster with a vacuum cleaner. Here, in case you get thirsty.
Show me your invitation. We are so glad you're alive! We found our dad's notes about the sealing ritual while we were playing. But we can't focus on it with the dust monster outside. Can you defeat it? Here, this is for you.
You did it! I see Pierre's gifts run in the family. Thank you for stopping that monster.
We found this place where one can seal away the monsters. Dad is probably there already, but he can't do it without your help.
I can take care of the girls, but Pierre needs you. You can take my car. I lost the key, but I'm sure you'll figure something out. I have a strange feeling that this might help.
You came. I need your help. We must hurry. The sun is coming up, and when the first rays hit, the monsters will own our world. Please, find the ingredients for the ritual while I prepare. Here, this will be useful. The ritual is ready. Now, seal! We did it! I couldn't have done this without your help. Thank you. Now, let's go home and celebrate.